look like this year. What do you think? Bit. Is that okay with you? You ready? Class is fucking open. High time for the city of crime. Baby, please, can't take it anymore. Baby, please, I can't take it anymore. Thinking we're into the party tonight, and I'm looking for somebody to scream. This is the one in a fight, don't get uptight. Baby, please. See my ID, clip my wings. I don't have to show you fucking anything. I know the law, motherfuckers. I don't know the lyric. I'm bringing whiskey to the party tonight, and I'm looking for somebody to fucking scream. I ain't looking for somebody to buy. Don't be a type in it, please. Woo, yeah. Down that road, ain't got no love. do. Keep going? You want to waste any fucking time, or should we just fucking keep going? Let's keep it going. Now, got me so I don't know what I'm doing. so I can't sleep at night. Girl, you really have me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. You really got me, you really got me, you really got me. 1, 2, 3. Okay, yeah, I know you're thinking you're a drummer. What are you doing up there? Me too. And you're not Van Halen either. Yeah, I know. They called us and they said, hey, we want Chevy Metal. We really want Chevy Metal. We're like, okay, no fucking problem. And then they're like, can you just play Van Halen? I was like, okay. I mean, we got paid a shit ton, so of course we're gonna do it. You're welcome. Thank you. I'm gonna go play some drums. I'm gonna let Wiley sing a little bit. I'll go sit on the drums. Me and my best bro, Josh, we're gonna play some drums together. Wiley Hodgson's gonna sing a little bit for you.
You honey, pop, honey. feel your love tonight.
What's the next song, Josh? I don't got a set list up here. Anima? Here's one you know, motherfuckers, I promise. Today. I can barely see the room from the heat coming up. Reach down between my legs, ease the seat back. She's running, I'm buying, I'm having a feel, then feel now. Got the feeling, power stealing, pistol popping, ain't no stopping. Ladies and gentlemen, okay, first I want to introduce a little bit of everyone right here. That's Mick Murphy. Where's Dave? He's at home. You know, that's the question I get. David Lee Roth? He's at home in Pasadena, probably, I would imagine. They'd pay a lot more for Van Halen, I promise you. First, I want to introduce Wiley Hodgden, the bassist. We're nowhere near done. We still got, I don't know, 20 minutes, half an hour? What do we got? All right, yeah, we're good. Anyways, that's Wiley Hodgden. He's been with me in Chevy Metal. We started it playing Mexican restaurants in Topanga for $100. Happy. We got Mick Murphy. We flew him in special for this. He moved back to Knoxville because it's, you know, he was sick of the traffic. But we knew there was only one guy that could play Van Halen like Mick Murphy. And then when you need someone to play drums like Alex Van Halen and Alex isn't available, you go, well, no. Josh Fries. So thank you, Josh. He's getting paid the most tonight, by the way. He's expensive, fucker. Anyways, moving forward, here's another boogie-woogie number. It's off the first fucking record, and it's called I'm the One, motherfucker. Yeah, go, water. Pretty good. How you guys feeling? You guys ready for Brian Wilson? We got a fucking Van Halen cover band opening up for Brian Wilson. I gotta tell you, being Van Halen for the day is pretty fucking awesome.
I concur.
I don't know what it would be like to actually be Van Halen. It must be double fucking awesome. Here's a drop. Well, I don't know why I said that. I meant to say here's a deep cut off. You know, when they first asked us to play, they said, "Can you play 1984 in its entirety?" And we said, "No." Doing the greatest hits set. And they agreed. But here's one of my favorite deep cuts off of 1984. It's called Drop Dead Legs. Oh, Wally's got a problem. We got a bass problem. Yeah, that bass fucks up every time. Oh, there it is. You ready, Wiley? Fuck that bass. We'll be right back. next one. It's off, what's the name of this album? Fair Warning, that's right. What's the name? I'm sorry. Here's one. Here's another. Kind of deep cuts. Not to us. It's a hit. It's called Mean Streets.
Thank you.
fucking perfect. You're supposed to look at me, motherfucker. Goes up her nose. I kinda like her little high heel suit. I don't really have a foot fetish, so I'll take them off. I hate being bipolar, it's awesome.
Yeah.
I like it up here. Fuck that shit. That's hard work. You should get paid the most tonight, motherfucker. All right. How much time do we got? We got 10 minutes? So you're telling me we only got 10 minutes? Well, that's good because we only have two songs. Perfect. Here's one called, and you know, oh, hold the fort. This is Brent Woods, by the way. He's also another member of the Chevy Metal family. When Dude decided to bail, there was only one other guy we knew. We had to peel him off of Sebastian Bach. So thanks, Sebastian Bach, for giving us Brent Woods, okay? Here's one called Jamie's Fucking Crying. You guys have fun with us? All right. Thanks for squatting it with us tonight, today. Sorry. It's daytime still, right? That was so fun. You guys have been a fucking amazing audience. You guys, you get to see Brian Wilson coming up, and I think the Violent Femmes and Dawes and all these great California bands. I think Violent Femmes are from California, right? And thank you so much, Beach Life Festival, for having us, a cover band. But you know, hey, it's the best fucking set list you're ever gonna find, right? Oh, yes, we have another guest. One more guest. It's not, you know who it is. It's one of my best pals, one of Josh's best pals, one of my favorite drummers of all time. He's a drummer from Weezer, Pat Wilson. He's going to sit in on this one. Come on, Pat. Get your ass over here. You left me hanging, but that's okay. Hey! You left me hanging. Okay, here's what Van Halen ended every one of their sets back in 1977 with. So we shall tonight. Ain't talking about love. Time to mess around. So if you want it, you gotta pay for it, baby. What do you gotta do? Pay for it. You know what you're gonna have to do? You gotta pay for it. Oh, you gotta fucking pay for it, don't you? Ain't talking about love. My love is rotten to the core. Ain't talking about love. Not like I told you before. Bye-bye.
All right. It was the drummer from Weezer. But that's still pretty sweet. The greatest cover band in the history of the world. And what a set list. Chevy Metal. But right now, let's get down to the low tide stage. A shout out to Subaru and a shout